Hello to all my friends and fans. I'm very excited to tell you that my new album, Keys to My Heart, is out today, March 20th. We were supposed to have a lunch at the Montreal Audio Fest on March 27th, but as you all know, things have changed and the world has changed, and we cannot do a real lunch with real audience. But I'm here, I'm on Facebook, I'm on ambisson.com, and you can purchase my album today on LPs, CDs, all kinds of formats. This album was recorded at United Recording Studios in Los Angeles with Joe LaBarbera on drums, who played with Bill Evans, and Derek Oleskiewicz on double bass. And it was recorded by Michael Ross, mastered by Bernie Grundman. It's an album very personal with all my songs with Pierre Lenoir and two fantastic covers, Killing Me Softly and Formi Formidable from Charles Aznavour. I hope this music, my music, will soothe your soul. Please share. Thank you so much. AnneBisson.com.